After the 7-yard gain, couple pumps, Hurts going deep for A.J. Brown. He has got it! Touchdown, Philadelphia!
Let's see the replay on A.J. Brown. There was no separation. The DB was in his chest. How did he make that catch? As Travis Etienne, just outside the red zone with the Jags, let's go full, guys, and see this replay with A.J. Brown.
Pretty good coverage, but A.J. Brown is just having his absolute way with this Tennessee Titans secondary. Avery's right in his hip pocket, got his arms wrapped around him. It doesn't matter.